Allen County Schools celebrates the opening of one of their new buildings. The ribbon was cut on New Haven Intermediate School tonight. Students in third through sixth grades will be housed in the building. In a statement, EACS says in part that they're excited for students to arrive Monday to the state-of-the-art facility. They also say they're excited to share in this historic moment with the entire community.